Hello, welcome to 2021, and my thanks to all of those who emailed me to ask when we will be resuming our virtual concerts. It's been quite a while since we sent out our last concert, and there are really two main reasons. First, as you probably know, this is the Chinese year of the ox. Unfortunately for me, so far, it's been more the year of the tortoise. I'm afraid I've been very, very, very slow to get off the mark. But secondly, these concerts are becoming increasingly difficult to put together. Only a minority of our concerts have been recorded on video in the past. For several years, we produced only CDs as records of our performances, and for others there were absolutely no recordings at all in other years. And furthermore, many of the recordings from those early years are so technically poor that we really can't show them. But Charles has used his magic to enhance the video component of several recordings, and I've tried to improve the audio quality. So I think we probably have enough material for a few more concerts before we run out. So to start off this new year, the year of the tortoise, here's a song written in 1952 that became an instant hit both in the US and the UK. By far the best known version was the performance of Bill Haley and his Comets that he recorded in 1954. But here's our rescued video version of Rock Around the Clock. Here it goes.